In other stories, now United States has blacklisted Sri Lanka's Army Chief Shavendra Silva. This places an automatic ban on any visits to the United States by Silva. In the latest news coming in is that Sri Lanka has strongly objected this ban. And in a statement, the government of Sri Lanka said it, and I quote, it strongly objects the U.S. action based on independently unverified information. The government also reiterated that there were no proven allegations of human rights violations against him. The Sri Lankan Army Chief has been put under an effective travel ban over charges of human rights violations during the last phase of Sri Lanka's civil war back in 2009. U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo in a statement has said, and I quote, the allegations of gross human rights violations against Shavendra Silva documented by the United Nations and other organizations are serious and credible. Shavendra Silva's appointment as the Army Commander in August last year had drawn sharp criticism from the United States and the United Nations. A UN panel has accused General Silva's 58th Division of shooting unarmed rebels in the final week of the long-drawn civil war. Silva is also accused of systematic torture of people under his custody. Even though Silva has repeatedly denied the accusations, a travel ban by the U.S. speaks volumes about the credibility in the charges against him.